Hey guys, it's Shaina, and today we are going to make this super easy, super quick crock pot lasagna. You're going to need cheese, cooked ground beef, spinach, ricotta cheese, pasta sauce, lasagna noodles, Parmesan cheese, an egg, your spices, and a crock pot, of course. So let's get started. First, we're gonna take that ricotta cheese and put our spices in it. I like to use about a teaspoon of minced garlic, some Italian seasoning, pepper, and chopped onions. And I also add an egg to it. And you'll wanna put this in a bowl that's actually big enough to mix all of this stuff in. I didn't change the bowls because I didn't wanna get another one dirty. Sorry, guys. So what, you'll know that it's all mixed up once it starts to look kind of like mashed potatoes. We're gonna turn the crock pot on low and spray the crock pot with cooking spray and then add some spaghetti sauce to the bottom. And you'll wanna put a pretty generous amount on the bottom, and that will prevent your lasagna from sticking to your crock pot. Now we're gonna grab the lasagna noodles and break them and stack them over the pasta sauce. Then we're gonna put a generous amount of the ricotta cheese mixture over that. Then add your spinach. That way you get your vegetables in there. This is one of my favorite meals to make when I really don't feel like cooking, and it only takes about 10 minutes to put it together, but it's really, really filling and it was so good. Put your shredded cheese over it, add some Parmesan in, and then start the process all over. So again, it's gonna be your spaghetti sauce, the ricotta cheese, spinach, ground beef, more pasta, lasagna noodles, and you do that however many times you want. I like to finish it off with a little bit of spaghetti sauce to make sure that those noodles on the top cook with a little ricotta cheese on the top. And you're gonna put the lid on it and let it cook for 3 hours on low or an hour and a half on high. And once it gets done, it's gonna look something like this. Now, to get it out of the crock pot, I like to cut it like it's a pizza. Getting the first piece out has always been very difficult, so it looks like a blob. But once you get the first piece out, the second piece will look something like this, and you are ready to eat. Alright guys, so I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Don't forget to rate, comment, subscribe, and share this video. You can also check out the food playlist by clicking that button on the left. Check out the previous video by clicking the picture in the center. And if you're feeling lucky, click that black box on the right. Alright guys, that's it. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one.